Hi, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be working with this amazing company, Bly Hair. So they sent me this curly beautiful hair. As you guys can see, this is a 5x5 hair. It comes with clippings. Now the frontal where it comes plucked. Right now I'm just cutting the frontal because, I mean, you have to cut the frontal. So you can use a scissor or you can use a eyebrows razor. Is really up to you. You can cut it in your hands or on your head. Sometimes, I don't know, it depends, because I go based on how I feel like it. So right now I'm just trying to see how I want the hair to be on my head, because I wasn't sure if I wanted to do like a bangs curly hair, if I wanted to put it on the side or not. Like, I really had a hard time trying to decide how I want to style this hair. But I wanted to do a middle part this time, and yes. Okay, so right now I'm gonna go with my foundation. I'm gonna apply a little bit just to make it seem more natural. Now this lace already comes transparent. It depends on your skin tone, but I personally went and applied foundation just to make it more natural. Okay, so right now I'm gonna glue the front of my forehead, not my edges, guys, not your edges. Now I have a really big forehead, which means I get to decide how I want my forehead to be. Yeah, I'm just gonna be gluing it, waiting for a little bit to see if it's gonna glue, and yes. Okay, so now I'm gonna be doing the middle part just to see how is it gonna be, to be honest. I wish I could show you guys how the middle part look. I'm gonna turn around so you guys can see. Now this hair is very easy for you to work with. The lace did not take me long to glue at all, not at all, and as you guys can see, it's very easy, you know, for you to work with the hair. It does not shed at all. I'm gonna be taking my mousse. I use mousse and a gel or gem just to put it on my hair. I'm gonna be cutting the edges. You can use a scissor or a hair eyebrow razor, whatever you prefer. You take your toothbrush, not the one that you use for your teeth. Now I'm gonna go with a light eyeshadow. You can use your foundation. I will say use your concealer for the middle part just to make it seem more natural than it already is. So yes, I'm also gonna be putting the website underneath below so you guys can go purchase the hair. The communication was great, everything was amazing. Now I'm gonna be using the mousse just to apply it on my hair. You know, you want to take your time, you don't want to mess up your makeup if you have makeup on. Now this hair, it took water and mousse very easily, and yes, as you guys can see, there's no hair coming out at all. It does not shed, nothing like that, and yes. Now I'm gonna be using my hot comb. I feel like the hot comb helped the hair lay very easily, and the hair does not give you like a hard time to lay it. As you guys can see, the hot comb was really doing its job, was really helping it. You know, if you don't have a hot comb, you can just use a flat iron, but don't straighten the hair, just press the flat iron on your head. Now I went crazy, you feel me? I went crazy on the mousse. I had to put more mousse just to lay down the hair, because I wanted my hair to be very laid and very sleek. Now I went to get my durag. I lied, I went to get my scarf. I wrapped it up for a few seconds or minutes, to be honest, maybe like 3 minutes or four. Boom, final look. Pow, splash. You see how the curls move? You see how the curls move even in slow motion and fast motion? Boom. Bye guys, thank you guys for watching. Guys, don't forget to go check out the website and their Instagram. Everything is gonna be down there under the description box.